What up, y'all? It's your boy. If y'all hadn't subscribed, click that subscribe button. Check your boys out. Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, where the drama just don't stop, man. Each and every week, man, the drama just goes on this show, man. But you know what? It's a lot of love on Love and Hip Hop, man. The love Scrappy Mama had for him and the love he had for her. And Erica Mama got a lot of love for her, and Scrappy got a lot of love for Erica, man. And them two just trying to do what they can to be happy, and there's nothing wrong for that, man. But looks like Scrappy Mama wants him to be with Shay. But I mean, this guy, man, if he's in love with Erica, then, I mean, you cannot convince somebody to love somebody else, man. And Stevie and Mimi, man, I guess that they've been together off and on for such a long time, and I guess Stevie may think that the woman is going to always be that, man, but seem like she wants a little bit more. I know they have the child involved and all that kind of stuff, but you know that makes stuff a little difficult, man. But, you know, Mimi decided that she wants to get out the house and move on and do her own thing. And seemed like Stevie got a little upset with that, man. Seemed like the guy loved the girl. And I know she loved him. But, I mean, he got this little thing with Jocelyn. And she wants to be a star. And then next thing you know, she wants to be in a relationship. And she don't want to be in a relationship, man. What it's going to be, man? You got to make some kind of decisions, man. Like Benzino say, man, you can't have your cake and eat it too, man. You gotta choose, man. Even though it might be hard, but you gotta choose, man. And the new DJ on there, man, with the Chris Brown DJ, man, and they got the little child, and they off and on, and man, what's really going on, man? I want to know what y'all think about this show, man. Love and Hip Hop, man. This is an entertaining show, man. The drama just goes on and on each and every week, man. But what y'all think about Jocelyn, man, with the contract? She seemed like she don't know what's on it, and she signed it, and Stevie saying that he owned her, man. I tell you, each and every week, man, this show just goes off, man. Shay still got feelings for that boy Scrappy, man. And the boy done moved on, trying to do the right thing, want to be with his baby mama. I mean, you can't help who you love, man. But tell me what you think about Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. K. Michelle, she's still in the mix, man. But what y'all think about this show, man? It just goes on and on with all this drama, man. And each and every week, man, you never know what's going to happen. Who knows what's going to happen on the next episode, man. Look like it's going to be some more drama, piled up on some more drama. But anyway, man, tell me what you think about the show. What you think about the cast members. Love and Hip Hop, the drama just don't stop. Holler at your boy in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about it. It's your boy. I'm out. Deuces.